Nicole, what are we going out for?
Stripers.
What day is it?
It is
November 11th.
Yeah.
2019.
It's 2019.
The air is about what? 60 degrees?
60, 50, something like that.
Yeah. The water.
It's been a good season so far with them at least.
Water's 50.
Sorry, that was radio.
Water's 54. It's a good time of year. We got ducks everywhere out here. Let's catch them up.
Yep.
All right, just stand right here. I just need you to keep the boat pointed just in this direction. You don't have to oversteer it. If it starts to go, watch. All right, you want to keep it on 30, all right? Now we're heading a little bit to the left. You want to turn a little, just a little bit. It doesn't need much, all right? And just watch it. Keep it on 30, okay? It's okay, it's okay. Don't overreact. Don't overreact. Just take your time. Don't turn it too much. All right, now it's going to go too much. All right, we want it on 30. All right, so now we went a little too far to the right. We want to go dactyl. You want to turn it. There you go. Perfect. All right, keep it right there. Keep it straight.
I got this.
All right, you got it. Bring it up. Still feel it? You feeling anything there? Keep it coming. Do you feel anything?
I don't know what you're talking about. There's definitely weight on there.
There's definitely weight on there?
Yeah.
All right, let's keep it coming.
Can you give it back to me?
Yeah, I'll give it back to you. I don't feel anything though. Yeah, I don't feel anything.
Maybe
that's good though.
Let's go check your bait.
Yeah, we'll check. But I don't feel anything. Sometimes that happens. It's not a big deal. Yep, nothing on there. All right, nothing on there.
I think we find teeth marks.
No teeth marks. All right, hold on. We got to tighten the drag. All right, we got to tighten the drag. All right, hold on. Let me get it. Yeah, there's a fish on there.
Actually, can I get it?
Yes, I'll let you get it as soon as we. Oh, that's a nice fish. Yep, I will let you help, okay? I'm gonna need your help.
I'll start getting the other lines up.
Don't worry about them right now. We got a big fish on this.
What is the fleet doing off of
Axel
Carlson?
Oh. So you know what's the problem? I don't have much drag on this line. If you want, Colin, could you bring in this line right here? Whoa! It just busted on the top of the surface.
What do you think it is?
Probably a striper. I'll let you help, buddy. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to avoid. Which way is it twisted?
That way.
Oh, I see it, okay. Yeah, I see it. All right, we're trying to figure out which way. All right, I'm free of you, I think.
Yeah.
Am I? I can't tell. Looks like we're still connected. Honey, I want you to too, but I don't want to lose this, okay? And we'll get it.
Oh yeah, I see it. It's up there. I saw that.
All right, bring your. Trying to figure out which way we are. Here, watch out. Just watch out, buddy. Just watch out, watch out. Ah, I lost it. Nope, still there. I'll let you try as soon as it gets close, okay, buddy? I'm gonna take our time here. You can see it. Oh, now I got the other lines. Nice size fish. Holy mother. All right, Colin.
Can I bring you to the rest of it?
Hold on, hold on. Don't enter the engine. Right, it is. I'm gonna pull up on it.
Why can I get that?
Holy crap. Are you kidding me?
That was.
All right, Colin, be careful. We got all kinds of lines twisted up here, okay? Yeah, I did. Oh, buddy. All right.
Yeah. This thing's huge.
It is gigantic. I'll say.
Oh! See, that's already big enough. How big is it? It doesn't have to be.
You can have one over 28 and one over 43.
Oh,
this one is 43.
Oh.
All right.
43?
Yes. Yes.
That's huge.
Your first striper. I know that I'll let you pull in the next one, okay? We got a lot going on there. Oh yeah.
Striper has two names. Yeah, all
boats just left for the Aqua Carlton 5 minutes ago.
That is a huge striped bass.
I'll say. All right, hold on. Let me push this forward. Push this forward. Make it. You got it.
I know.
All right, you got it. Let me turn off the hook. Turn off the. Come on, keep running.
I can't. It's so hard.
I know it's hard. I know it is. Here, hold on. Keep it. Keep reeling. Oh, no, Colin, just. Hold on, Colin. We're turning around. That's the problem. Here, let me. Whoa. I think it's off. You can, but the line went across the engine, honey. That's off. Because you gotta be. Wait a minute.
It's still on?
Yeah, it's still on. Hold on, though. We are completely turning around because of this wind. Damn it. All right. I need you to hold. All right, hold it right here. Hold it. Come here, and just hold it. It's gonna be heavy. Okay, I gotta get these other lines out of it. Shit. All right. I know. We got every line tangled possible here. Hold on. Damn it. Just hold on to it, okay? Do not drop that line. Do not drop it. Yes, it is. All right, come here. You can, honey, but right now, can you go grab that line over there? That one right there. No, over here. This one over here, Colin.
What do you want me to do?
Just try reeling it in slowly right now. All right, I'm gonna make sure that we stay clear of each other. Hold on. Okay. All right. All right, Colin, come here. Put it down. Put it down. And I want you to reel this in. Come here. Oh, come on. It's right here.
Oh, geez.
Yeah, come on. You can do it. You can do it. You want me to do it?
I got this.
You got it?
It's going to be slow, but...
That's okay. Here, let me help. You can help me. Okay, this is a nice fish. Another nice one. You see him?
Oh, yeah, I see him. Look at me. I'll do it.
Okay. You got it, buddy. Come on. Hold it.
Yes! Oh, jeez!
Your first striper! All right, now I gotta clean up. Just hold on. This guy's hooked deep, really deep. Well, honey, you're doing great. Don't worry about anything. You're doing great. All right, bring it in. You stay on it. I'm just gonna get the lines out of the water. You stay on them, Colin. Okay. All right, stay on them. Damn boat turning. Here's what we need to do. We need to grab this. Hold on. Don't pull it. I need you to stand up. You got one, honey. There's a little guy. But that's okay. Right here.
That's a big one for you.
Hey, that's awesome.
That's a big one.
Hey, you brought that in all by yourself.
I know.
All right. Go stand over here in the sun a little bit. Right there. Here we go. Wait, why is my camera being slow? Come on, camera.
He's out.
All right, hold him up. No, push him out towards me. You know how to do it. No. There, turn it. Turn it so I can see it. There you go, perfect. All right, we're gonna let him go. All right, we're gonna let him go, okay? Good job. Oh, Kyle, it's pulling. That's a big one. Tug there. Nice one. It is. Heck yeah. All right. I don't know. We'll see. Oh yeah, he's good. He really is. Get in there. Yeah, get in there. All right. Probably right. I don't know.
Yeah, like the bottom sounds like a B-U-T-T.
Yeah, that's true.
So there's probably even a more scientific name for it. There's gotta be.
Yeah, they don't call it the ocean butt.